This is how you can make this camera snapshot effect in Premiere Pro. So move to the point where you want the camera snapshot to show. Then right click on the video and select insert frame hold segment. We have now freeze the frame and you can delete the leftover video. Now to create this dark blurred background effect, select the freezed frame and then go to Lumetri Color. And inside the basic correction tab, decrease the saturation to negative 100 so you get this black and white look. If you want, you can also open the vignette section and decrease the amount a bit so you get this vignette. To blur the video, go to effects and then search Gaussian blur and then apply the effect to the clip. Now inside effect controls, increase the blurness value until you're happy with the look of it. Now to create the snapshot image, we need to duplicate the background video by holding Alt or Option Mac and then drag it up 2 tracks. And you will understand why in a second. Now with the top layer selected, go to effects controls and then remove all the effects from the clip. Now to create a white border around the image, you need to scale down the video layer a tiny bit. Now head over to the project panel and create a color mat, and then choose the color you want as a border and then click on OK. Now drag the color mat below the duplicated video layer and remove the leftover. Now with the color mat selected, go to effects controls and then uncheck uniform scale. And then adjust the horizontal and the vertical values so you get these nice even edges around the image. If you want, you can also add a camera overlay above the image. Now select all the layers except the background clip, then right click and select nest, and then click on OK. Now to animate the camera snapshot, we need to select the nested layer and then go to effects controls and scale down the image. Now make sure you're at the start of the layer and then create a keyframe for scale and rotation, and then adjust the rotation value to your liking. Then move to the end of the layer and then scale up the image and change the rotation value. And this is what we got so far. To create the camera flash transition, you need to create an adjustment layer and then drag it above the nested video layer. Now go to effects and then search proc amp and then apply the effect to the adjustment layer. Now align the player with the cut on the video and the snapshot clips and then head over to effects controls. Now create a keyframe for brightness and then increase the value to around 100 or 60 if you want it to be less sharp. Now hold shift and then press the left arrow key twice to move back 10 frames and then reset the brightness value. Then move to the center keyframe again and move forward 10 frames this time by pressing shift and pressing the right arrow key twice and then reset the value. We have now created this camera snapshot effect.